I don't even know 600 people.
A second vendor, Miss. This is Xanaboo. And it's all natural products, you guys. So please feel free to touch bases. We'll give her a round of applause. Called Xanaboo. We're gonna stop this long head on care committee in a minute. Man, get her phone number. We gotta talk. We gonna go on a cruise one day.
I got her. She my friend.
and our third vendor, Twisted Images, y'all.
Twisted Vintage.
I ain't got my left contact.
Get it together.
Anybody with some solution?
Caramel Brothers went to Mexico.
First of all, you're not gonna do this today.
Twisted Vintage. We team dark and you messing it up?
Yeah. Listen.
Already.
Get us some drink. It's on me. Water, please, preferably. We're gonna keep this going, man. We got our fashion show. If you ready for the fashion show, make some noise. Let's go.
Sorry.
Thank you. Let's give him a round of applause, everybody. Who's the name? That's the new faces right there, man. You go ahead and come on one last time. Come on, guys. Let's do it.
Yeah.
Representing their businesses.
Yeah.
As you can tell, they're holding signs of their personal businesses. So show them some love for Black Entrepreneur, y'all. Black Entrepreneurs.
Yes, no, I'm not lucky, I'm blessed. Yes, clap for the heavyweight champ, me.
Come on, y'all, show him some love.
We, young money raised me, grew up out in Baisley, Southside Jamaica, Queens, and it's crazy. Cause I'm still hood, Hollywood couldn't change me. Shout out to my haters, sorry that you couldn't save me.
Y'all get that for y'all?
When the fashion show come through and you jamming with them, yeah, you want to just get down there and just walk right on along with them too.
Listen, man, shout out to Chris and Chanel for always trying to exploit Black businesses, y'all. Give it a round of applause. If you're a professional, make some noise for yourselves. Self-employed is not an easy thing, as you know. It's not an easy thing, so shout out.
Okay. Wait,
nah, it's serious. We're not gonna apply that question.
Because
I heard you sing, girl.
No, not that.
I did it, but I have.
They need to know. Maxine, would you please let them know what to do? Yeah. She got a spokesmodel.
I just want to say, first of all, y'all make some noise for Maxine. She's the creator of Jelena's Creations. And, you know, it's crazy. It is absolutely crazy putting together a fashion show. So I don't know if she looks frazzled, because she has been dealing with models all freaking, for like 3 weeks straight, maybe longer. You know, back and forth, and it's just been amazing. But I will say, Jelena's has been around for about 5 years. We got started right around the same time. I said I was gonna do the MOC, and she said, well, you know what? Well, I'll do Jelena's Creation. She was already sewing in Jamaica, sewing for dance hall queens and all of that stuff. She was already doing her thing. But when I met her, she was in America sewing pillows and curtains, you know, because sometimes people will make you forget your dreams. You understand, stuff will happen. And so we resurrected that thing, and so she's here today. And I just am so grateful for what you have done with all of them. And it was just an amazing journey. Amazing journey. I can't explain it. And so I spoke on your behalf. Anything you want to say?
Good evening, everyone. I just want to say, serve to be served.
Yeah. All right. Y'all give it up for Maxine. She said, play some music. She beat some exit music.
Inspector was ready.
Hey, you know you boss when you like, play my music.
Listen.
Walked off with it.
Play my music.
She's like, no, I'm not walking off in nothing. You're going to have to give me something.
She said, sing song, please. Sing song. Wagwan.
That's all right.